AJ? Bro? Funny story, man. I was looking for that last statue, right?
You got caught again, didn't you?
Well, sorta. So, like, I sneak aboard a truck to find the statue. The Bongo 2 plants the explosives early. Now, I'm stuck here. The truck's moving. I can't jump out because I'm still looking for the statue in all these boxes. If the driver stops the truck, boom, man. Money shot.
That sounds like the plot.
That's hard coming.
Dude, be like my Keanu, man. You can fly, right? I know where there's this boss mini chopper. Get to the chopper.
I'm at the offering. I'm talking about gold, hard cash, and cash, my friends, is king. And I'm not talking about just a few rupees here and there. I'm talking about Tony Montana levels of cash and drugs. Oh, there's...
up your ass, you will.
Also press this bell icon.
Mm-hmm. don't trust that noise. Collapsing on target. Lost Gale. You better run, Gale. I am going to hunt you down. Gale, you stay tight, yeah? Come on. We need to find him right now. On Gale. Stay where you are. You need to
I found the chopper, Herc. I'm coming to get you.
Dude, you are all uppercase awesome. I'm still looking for the statue, but don't forget, man, you can't let this truck stop.
Look out for that! goes, man.
You man, that monkey god, he has got to forgive us now. You just gotta forgive us, monkey god.
Us?
Yeah, us, man. Tapros are one for all.
Why do you keep calling me that?
Because we link by ink.
I don't have any tattoos.
Bonded by blood, man. I got tattoos for me and Jason, for me and Jack, and I'm saving my back for me and AJ, man. Triple J, triple threat. Booyah!
My name starts with an A.
Details, man. Details. All right, hey, I declare you the best tat bro that a tat bro could have. But I gotta go. I gotta go and live the righteous life with my monkey compadres now. As a monkey mom.
Good luck.
I'm gonna need it. Thank you.
mercy! Please have mercy! Need help!
Overrun the region. What's the point in dying to protect one last stronghold?
You will make it.
Fighters in the area.
Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army, and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
Copy!
Sabal, I'm past the bridge.
North of you is Utkash, Fagan's model village for life under his thumb. But it's all propaganda. We have golden bars there. Nobody knows the North better than that cell. I need you to check in on them.
They're waiting for you downstairs. Ajay, thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amitha and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
Lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany?
And look at you. A lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkash, then I had to visit the Ranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone, I say. To everyone, they say. But they were so emphatic that decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation.
And we wouldn't want that to happen, now, would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation? Please, yes, Kingpin. Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting Pagan.
Sabaul, I found Pagan. I'm chasing him down.
What? Are you sure?
I'm positive.
You can do this, brother.
Sabaul, I found Pagan. I'm chasing him down.
What? Are you sure?
I'm positive.
You can do this, brother.
Thank you.
Jay. Did you miss me? Oh, wait. Yes, you did.
Pagan? I just killed you.
No, no. You just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was from Melbourne, I think. His only crime was being born with fabulous cheekbones. Whose picture do you think's on the money? No matter. What's done is done. I suppose next time it'll just be you and me.